Here's a brand new looking Fujitsu Mini Split, just like mine.
This was an addition to the building. It's not original. I think it's from about 2019. I'm not gonna climb up there, but I'll try to read the serial number from this.
Kind of a lame install.
Oh, it's from 2020. It says split type air conditioner, but I'm pretty sure it's a heat pump.
It is. It is a heat pump. All right, just thought I'd grab a little video on that. Got a good unit and an American standard.
The American standard replaced a larger Goodman. From about 2004, 2005.
Goodman. Some more
Armstrong Air heat pump.
Brand new Armstrong unit.
This one's 1.5 ton.
Massive 1.5 ton.
Yeah, it replaced the 2004 1.5 ton Goodman heat pump. And this replaced the 2005 legs.
I think I remember. Got a carrier unit. A couple good ones. We have a couple YCCs and a carrier base model. This might actually be like a BYC. It's got a Copeland's roll in it.
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, BYC. And my hands all oiled. Somebody putting their gauges on it. Got oil everywhere. Alright. There's a big Trane commercial unit on the ground. Has yet to be installed. Over here's a Goodman GMC unit and a carrier. Somebody left a bottle of like some spray stuff
for years.
Some small crap. Then it goes back. a little K, 38YCC.